We were thinking about the different openings for the film. Can we start by talking about how beautiful is it to have all these wind power plants around and discuss the different types of renewable energy? Maybe we can interview people.
What do you think about the renewable energy?
Perhaps some of them will talk how important is it for us.
I think this is an important issue and this is a serious issue. But I can say environmental energy is so important. Yeah, so important.
Thank you, Matt. But we will start from the beginning. It was the year 1200. Medieval times. When a couple of settlers and merchants decided to found a city in the southwest part of Scandinavia. The city is called Flensburg. Oh yeah! When you are a merchant living on the Baltic Sea coast, the only way to become successful is to have a good ship for transporting your products and selling them. That is how renewable wind energy was used for the first time for cross-border trade in the region. They built windmills for producing flour from different types of grain. Some of the windmills perhaps are still safe and sound and in working order in Flensburg. Now we see the photos. Today, Flensburg is a modern city with a population of 90,000. Yeah, a lot of has changed since those times, but the sustainable use of renewable energy remains a top priority for the city and for Germany as a whole. But before we move on this part, let's enjoy the view. And let's remember how beautiful is it to walk in the streets when it's summer outside. Now, about the serious issues. Wind power harnesses the energy of the wind through wind turbines. This produces energy on various scales, including wind power farms that provide energy to support a large number of homes through home-made wind turbines. Programs like FURGY, Future Renewable Energy, are sponsored by European institutions for cross-border cooperation between Germany and Denmark. It aims to establish a joint center of excellence for renewable energy resources and energy efficiency on both sides of the German-Danish border. Network groups in areas of solar, wind and biomass energy are coordinating their needs and interests and developing cross-border cooperation projects. Nobody knows what will happen in the end of the year. It seems like we're gonna be inundated with destructive energy. But if we'll survive, then what we're gonna do then? And you know what? Just enjoy the life. Should be small. Who can tell what magic spells?